You will find this trait lacking in practically all personality disorders. So it's so important. Cooperativeness, meaning deficiency here, means there is some probable personality dysfunction.
Personality trait number six, it's cooperativeness. One very important for teamwork, and it is also character trait.
So let's break this down. What does cooperativeness as a personality, fundamental personality trait, means? So first one is tolerance versus intolerance, meaning do you have ability to process people who are different from you without being judgmental? So this doesn't provoke some kind of anger or, I would say, egoistical protection biases, but you are tolerant of other people, so you are safe. You are sure. You don't feel threatened, potential threat by other people. Second one is empathy versus indifference. Well, this is more like reward dependence, because being indifferent towards people is not something that you are a mean person or a good person. It means that some people just don't react to social cues. They don't react. People who have alexithymia, they don't recognize different emotional signs, so they cannot adopt, so they cannot communicate, and they also have problems even communicating their own feelings. So they just don't have this ability so well. So it is more of a question, is this biological or character trait? You chose to be indifferent towards people. Third one would be helping or being selfish. You know, are you a person who is a giver or taker? This is also character trait, like it's in that book, Givers and Takers, Give and Take, from Adam Grant. Next one being, I would say, it's merciful or vengeful. Are you prone to revenge, or are you more prone to having compassion? So this is your attitude toward forgiveness. It is also something that can be learned, maybe not that initial reaction. And the last one, I forgot what was the last one, but sorry, so much information. This is professional and spontaneous. So this is character trait, not biological disposition towards people. So I have people who react to, whose eyes just light up when they see computer technology, but people can pass, they won't even notice that people are in the room. So it's not the biological trait, it is philosophy that you chose to live by.